Way back when, comic artist Flix has delved into the past with some friends, back to the time when Germany was still divided and the Berlin Wall seemed invincible. Flix, who is now 32 years old, grew up in Western Germany, and the wall seemed very far away. All that changed when he moved to Berlin.
Five or six years ago, I moved to Berlin near where the border used to be, so I couldn't help thinking about it. I found out it was part of my family history. When my mother was a little girl, she and her family fled from East Germany. I hadn't known that, and it produced a lot of stories.
So haben sich eigentlich ganz viele Geschichten entwickelt.
So far, Flix has drawn 33 episodes based on stories friends have told him and things he's experienced himself. Some funny, some tragic. Like the canary that learned to talk by listening to West German television. And the experiences of Mario, who was arrested trying to flee to the West across the Hungarian-Austrian border. He wanted to come to West Germany because he had fallen in love with a girl there. Back in East Germany, he was kept in solitary confinement for months and interrogated by the Stasi, Communist East Germany's secret police.
I got to know him at this museum where he conducts tours and tells his story. After the tour, I went and asked if I could make a comic out of it and if he'd tell me more about it. I was so impressed that he tried to leave a country for love and that it still affects him to this day. And he has nightmares about what he went through.
The comic Way Back When, which he began producing for a Berlin newspaper more than 2 years ago, is now a major project. Flix began his career as a comic artist with his final year project at university in 2002. It was called Hero and was autobiographical. It's since been published in 7 different languages, including Korean.
I thought it was crazy. I wondered who reads it. I have no idea which characters are my name. But someone translated the title for me. It was Hero in the original, but here it's Come, Let Me Tell You My Story. I think it's great.
One story is about his love for a children's magazine featuring little games. His allowance is only enough to buy one every 2 weeks.
Das Futter für die Krebse war dann das Gimmick der darauffolgenden Ausgabe. Der darauffolgenden. Nein, Felix, Taschengeld gibt's erst wieder am Samstag. Und am nächsten Tag starb mein Kanarienvogel.
Mama, der Vicky ist tot.
Meine Tränen wirkten echt. Zum Trost bekam ich, was ich wollte. Was so ein bisschen Pril in der Vogeltränke alles bewirken kann.
Ich habe angefangen.
I began telling my own story from a very personal perspective. And then I kept widening the focus. First myself and then looking at what was happening in my immediate surroundings. And now I'm trying to see, what is this big word society? What happens in it? What do certain people think about certain themes?
On August 5th, the Berlin Wall Memorial Site will unveil an open-air poster exhibition with Flix's comics. As different as the individual episodes are, they have an authenticity that makes history come to life. And that's what's important to Flix.